that goes to show you that bridges can be dangerous because they get much colder than the